LeBronchitis. Sick day shit. Shout out prescription drugs. Shout out Walgreens. Shout out Delsym. Shout out Cepacol. Cough drops. Cough drops. Herbal medication. Yeah. Okay, bet.
Walking checkup, mama had said to go. Except I missed when I was scheduled though. Left in just as I was getting home. Mama's quick to hit the cellular phone. Coming with the same inflection tone I use against her when I'm getting bold. Telling me to call again and set up to go. Probably cause corona again, who's susceptible? Have you had strep before? No. Let me get stethoscope, okay, huh? Everything checking out, cool. Now I'm on prednisone, ooh baby. My mama don't fuck around, she don't put me on house arrest like I'm indicted. She said no friends for me, meantime I'm inside, no outside. I'm in an isolated environment, hiding. But I don't got coronavirus, I just got bronchitis. Another viral infection from all of the chemicals I'm ingesting. I'm digesting, never mind, I'm digressing. This ain't a flex of the shit I done. It's more a testament to my mom's protective tendencies. Meanwhile, the man we elected, the president, rejecting our testing. Cause yes, and some negligence, what do we expect of this don't say his name and he loses attention span. Putin's henchmen just keep putting cash in hand. And who elected him? Seeing proof of excellence. 1.5 trillion to bail out Wall Street. No Republicans saying what that cost me. Talk about healthcare and they insult me. Get around, grab the rifle, start assaulting.
Fuck, that was worse than I thought.